Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Greg from GamesWithGreg.com, and today we're checking out and playing through some Fallout 4 VR with survival mode. So we're going to get right down to it. I loaded up a save and selected it to survival. But this save file I've been playing in VR for a little bit. So it's a true VR playthrough. I just switched it to survival. So we selected the Taffington Boathouse for our base here, because it's gonna be really close to some trade routes and some missions for late game as well as early game. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll leave you to it. I really got some more VR gameplay coming, as well as a full series for this. So subscribe for more, leave a comment if you want to see if me go to like a certain faction. I'm going to play through some Brotherhood missions, and then the Institution. If you want me to stay to a certain faction, let me know down below. Hope you enjoy. Alright, so we're just going to make a base here. We need to set up the tower to broadcast. So I'm going to head down and trade so I could get some ceramic. And then we're going to get out of there and then build up again here.
Hey again. Step right up. Little bit of everything from all over.
I'll take a look, sure.
You may have to dig a little, but I got some choice stuff in there.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Lucas.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
I'll take a look, sure.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
Hmm.
This won't work without power.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Nothing's getting by me, sir.
This side is a minute.
Got the area covered.
Thank you.
on the patrol?
Their camp was overrun by ghouls. Knight Astlin died defending it.
Astlin? She was in my company once. Best marksman I ever saw. Damn it. Let me know what else you discover.
Bring me that artifact so I can pack it up and get it ready for transfer.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
I'm actually a little jealous you get to head out to find these bits of lost tech. Exploring the ruins is why I joined up in the first place. We still have so much to learn about the mistakes we made in the past, and how to prevent us from repeating them.
Halen?
Bring that artifact back here as soon as possible. We wouldn't want it falling into the wrong hands.